I can't wait to see what the big dog, Roman Reigns, has in store tonight.
Ali is about breaking down misconceptions and entertaining crowds with his high-flying style.
Now, there's a lot of great moves, but the 054 inverted splash may be the most impressive.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Toss to the outside.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Bringing it back into the ring. For years, guys, the Intercontinental Championship somehow eluded Roman Reigns, but that all changed in November 2017 when the Big Dog defeated The Miz to capture the title.
And not only did that victory over The Miz give Reigns the Intercontinental Championship, Michael, but it also made him a prestigious Grand Slam champion.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first. He is in complete control. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
He's going for it. He's got it. One. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. Oh, clothesline! Ah, the power of Roman Reigns!
Sit-out powerbomb for the Big Dog.
Who does this methodical pace benefit? Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, look.
Roman Reigns doing what he does best, just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here.
Kill the headlights.
As Saxton stated not too long ago, Reigns' Intercontinental Championship victory made him a Grand Slam champion. And the ironic thing is, the win came against...
Will this be enough? And Roman Reigns powers out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Twelve to six elbows over and over again.
Elbow.
Hooked up and down.
Ninja Noku driver. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Spear!
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns.
One, two.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
That would have been a shocker.
This could be huge.
Watch out. Running, swinging, neck.
He can do it here. And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Spear!
He just created a prime opportunity. opportunity.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Roman.